Hey man, I'm Chris with Foamcats, and here's some gameplay for Growtopia. This is today's world of the day called Grow Jump. And you can see the world dude right there named Dongju. Reppin', holding it down? Man, when you get world of the day, I bet people just hang out in their own world. Cause you're like the center of Growtopia for a whole day. Aw man, I should have lava boots. Oh, I respawned all the way back here. There is a checkpoint, which was nice enough, because, dude, sometimes when you're going through a world and you have to do, and you have to do a zombie test twice, or every time, you have to go through the rules and type in a password, that's such a buzzkill. But, the zombie jump is something that's just, like, a part. I want World of the Day, LOL. Owner, I will guard if someone tries to kill. Dude. Oh, I'm barely alive. Tip, use jetpack more easy. Oh dear. If someone punches me, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh my god, and I just waited like 1 second too long. Band puncher! I hate punchers, dude. Oh my god, it's this noob right there. Kazo! What is he even wearing? What's that super noob gear? It's just like the... What is it called? I should kill him, but I'm not going to, because I'm so nice. There's no heart bars in Growtopia, so you just wait a moment for your life to recharge, and it just becomes this, like, conscious thing of you knowing how much time it's been. But yeah, dude, if I had lava boots on right now, this would be so much easier. I need to start moving, because noob's coming. Kazo! Oh my god, I feel like that should have been it. As usual, I make a video for World of the Day, and I'm not even gonna make it past the first little, like, instance. Ooh, that was nice. Why would Getaway punch then? I'm so scared. There's too many people around. Oh no, you can never tell who punches either, so you don't know who to hate. Oh, I'm gonna rage quit soon. I'll give it one more try. I don't even know what just happened. Did I just get pulled? Oh my god. See, I just got pulled back to the beginning. I don't even know what just happened. Okay. Come on now. I gotta get past this part. If I can just make it past this one part, then I'll feel fine. Don't die, Pikachu. Oh, I'm zero. Gee, I'm so dead. Oh no. Will it be a puncho? Ah, that could have been it. Oh, I feel like there's a chance now. We'll try a couple more times. He did. It's getting really popular. Like, there's so many people that's almost more of a deterrent. Oh my god, I hate when lavas are spaced out like that and you just get that chain death. That's another one. I don't even know how many more times I'm gonna try. It's not even that hard! I just need to chill. Take your time. I don't even know. Yep, I'm dead. I'm gonna quit soon. I can't help it. Okay. This part's easy. Like, I shouldn't even be dying here. But I'm just getting so ragey. Okay. Dude, people's text blocks. And we're here again. Tip, use jetpack. Yeah, I don't have a jetpack. Oh my god, look how close I got to that spike. No! I hate it! I quit! That's it for this vid. Play this game and get further than I did. It's called Grow Jump, and you'll start right here. You don't even have to have, anything special. No items required. Thanks for watching. Foamcats.